Welcome back, GC. It is Monday, February 22nd. I'm Olivia Cooper.
And I'm Callie Riley. Lots of announcements this morning, so let's get into the news.
This is GCTV.
It's a special week for agriculture students. They are celebrating National Future Farmers of America Week. Here's how the spirit days are scheduled. Today is America Day. Tomorrow is Hat Day. Wednesday is for FFA Jackets. Thursday is GC Spirit Day. And Friday is Farmer and Cowboy Day. Jones Photography will be here March 11th and 12th. Any students who wish to retake their pictures or needs to have their picture taken will do so on these days. They will go during their English class.
Still interested in the student trip to London and Paris during Spring Break 2022? There is still time to sign up and learn more about the trip at the next parent info session on March 4th at 6 p.m. on Zoom. Please see Mr. Woodruff for more details. Students with a 3.5 GPA or higher should consider applying for the Commonwealth Honors Academy at Murray State University. Ms. Leonard has created a Schoology folder with information about CHA and a direct link to the online application. Application is due March 1st. Students and parents who would like to learn more about dual credit opportunities should plan to attend a meeting tonight.
It's at 6 o'clock in the Performing Arts Center. Dual credit is available to students with a minimum 3.0 GPA and who have met benchmark on the ACT.
What did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No, why? Why do you shut me out? Why do you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
I said enough!
It's like a book elegantly bound, but in a language that you can't read just yet. You gotta spend some time, love. You gotta spend some time with me. And I know that you'll find love. I will possess your heart.
Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna build a snowman? Doesn't have to be a snowman.
Oh, no. I hate men.
Hey, girl.
Ooga.
Yuffles.
He doesn't have a clue what's going on.
Michael, you poor sweet thing. You don't have a thought behind those eyes, do you? Sweet boy.
Men only have four moods.
What have I been doing during this snow? Well,
we win these! We win these! We win these, gamers! Let's go! Oh my god!
It's okay.
No!
Oh.
Oh my. Hey, yo, bro, I got you! Hey, yo, bro, I got you! Run away! Run away!
I gotta go!
Uh oh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh, I should have opened that.
And now, your 3-day forecast.
Hey, GC, it's Kobe Allen. Congratulations to the varsity boys for beating Webster County over the weekend. No games tonight, but tomorrow the girls will play Murray here at home. Don't forget you can catch all of our varsity home games right here on YouTube. We also leave the archives up so you can watch them whenever you want. Our streams also include commentary from Willie Radio's Joe Jackson. That's all for GCTV. I'm Kobe Allen. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Kobe. That's all for today's GCTV. I'm Callie Riley.
And I'm Olivia Cooper. Have a great day, GC. We'll see you back here tomorrow.